we have a chance, for example, in Africa to eradicate AIDS. I mean, that's an amazing accomplishment, the eradication of AIDS that American generosity has contributed towards. 20 years ago, we didn't even have a way to treat it. And now we're ready to eradicate it on a continent, largely due to American leadership, with both President Obama and President Bush have played a role in. I'm going to have a chance to contribute to that as a United States senator. I'm excited about that prospect. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 years from now, if I do a good job as vice president, I'm sorry.
You guys all got that, right?
As a senator?
You all got that, right?
If I do a good job as a senator instead of a vice president, I'll have a chance to do all sorts of things, including commissioner of the NFL, which is where the real power is.